Hello.
After watching this video, you will find out what the word e means. That is to say, in other words, a commercial browser.